Now, we're right in the middle of X Factor live shows. Any advice for those people that win or that are kind of like coming to the end, doing all of those big performances?
I guess part of the advice that we would give is, you know, you've worked so hard up to this point. There's not much time left. Just keep pushing, keep making sure that whatever you want to say on stage is being heard. And yeah, just keep working because it will literally blow by. And you've worked so hard to get to this point, so just keep pushing, because, yeah.
Keep pushing and just, like, take every moment in and don't take it for granted. It does go quick on that show, doesn't it?
Really, very,
like,
really
you feel like you're in a bubble, but then it's gone. You're like, whoa, what
real.
Was that? Yeah.
For real.
Just got to enjoy every moment.
And it's also know what you're going to do after the show as well. That's one of the most important things, longevity-wise. Know what you're going to do after, put plans in place and, yeah, work towards it.
So a bit of foresight as well, that's good.
Yeah.
Yep. It's live.